Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls. I hope you guys like my new helmet. Totally forgot I'd gotten it when I killed that fucking hog thing a few episodes ago. Speaking of, let me show you guys something real quick, because if you remember from one of my previous episodes when I talked about how there was someone locked in a cell that you could either help him out or, you know, whatever. Well, if you didn't get him out of the cell before the twin gargoyle fight, he'll actually be sitting right outside of here, and he'll end up killing her, whom is one of the fire keepers. So what I did off screen was I ended up killing him. Now, if you don't feel like you have enough skill to really get him, what you want to do is if you jump right there without dying, he'll actually just end up rolling over you and going off. And, you know, I would really recommend doing it that way. I know it's a cheap exploit to kill him with gravity, but you know what? Fucking, he's really, really tough. Probably one of the toughest enemies I've ever encountered in this game. But now we're gonna go up here, because there's a little thing I want to show you guys, an Easter egg. Oh, look, he's already back. Yeah, the last time I was here, there was like a few more people and a woman praying into the ground that were about to go on a pilgrimage, but
I can see the future!
Me?
Yeah, he's, you know, referencing to they were going to go on an adventure or whatever.
But no sight of her. Where could she have gone? The lady, to think I swore to put...
Well, maybe he can give us a quest to help her.
Your Highness, I am...
I mean, can I at least buy something from you? You're just going to keep moping.
Sometimes I lose.
Okay. I'm already in his covenant, so I'm not worried about that. Either way, so first we go over here. And then get on one of the elevators. There we go. Just start running towards the wall. Come out over here. And you want to come over here and very carefully roll onto this. It takes a little getting used to. Now, before I go up to the actual part, I think there's actually an item just down here. I mean, I could be totally wrong, but I think there is. Aha, there it is. Oh shit, I fucked up. My bad.
Hyper mode activate. I am the champion of Dark Souls, and I'll keep on winning until I rage quit. But that'll never happen, 'cause I am the champion of Dark Souls.
Alright, now, try it again. There we go. So I think I can actually, it'd probably be easier if I just jump down onto it from here. Yeah, kind of. Maybe not. What the shit? Ooh, there's a shiny in there. Come on. Do I really? Okay. Woo! Okay. There we go. You guys might recognize that name. I'll show you why momentarily, why it's important to have. Oh, don't fall. There we go. Now we just go up these here little stairs again, but this time we're gonna go up here. There might, no other item to get. That's fine. I don't need more items. I just want to curl up like a ball and cry! Oh. Okay. We're doing this for a reason. I promise. I'm waiting for Jesus to come find me. I'm the game's Easter egg. Huh? Here we go!
Hey, hold on, survivor, away! I believe I can fly. Uh-huh. He'll never know the difference. He'll never know the truth behind the egg.
Yeah, here we go, guys.
Nigga fried chicken.
Going back
nigga
to the asylum.
Nigga, bitch, nigga.
I needed to come get another psychiatric evaluation. So, I'm gonna go see my old therapist. Ow. Yeah, these guys are a lot tougher than they look now. Come on. There we go. I feel much gooder about myself, Doc. Thanks. Now, when we come in here, what you don't want to do is go straight into the middle. That floor will collapse, and it does suck. I promise. But I do want to kill these guys. Especially this guy. He still owes me a ramen noodle. And he's just a bitch. Huzzah! I'm going to get drunk. Drinking my prison hooch. Let's see. Ah, cool, my shortcut's still open. Friend, you're alive! Why are you attacking me? What the shit? I thought we were cool. I thought we were buds. What the shit, dude? What the shit? I'm gonna tell Solaire. He's gonna be so mad at you. So disappointed. Damn. Okay. Fuck you. I mean, I feel kind of bad that I have to do that, but shit, dude, shit. Come on. Oh, I didn't parry on time. Oh my god. Come on. There we go. Huzzah. Oh my god. This game is so cruel, making me kill my best friend. Well, second best friend. I mean, Solaire will always be number one in my heart. Woo! Look at the welcoming committee! They're so excited that they are throwing rocks! Giant death ball rocks! You're not even worth a parry. Go home. Do 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 do. Yeah, we got a few more enemies now. Well, I mean, I think that's actually the same one as last time. But there will be more, I promise. They actually threw a couple Black Knights into this. We're about to see one in like 5 seconds. 4, 3. Oh, I guess he's not in here. Okay. I've been wrong before. Oh, I know how to deal with you. And that's how it's done. Come on. You bitch. I wish there was a way for me to like aim lower and just get his feet. I feel like that would work so much more in my favor. There we go. And now we use the key to open this door. But I don't think I want to go through there yet. What I want to do is I want to go visit my old cell. Because, you know, I'm back here, I got all these memories coming through my head. And if I remember correctly, I got a pack of cigarettes hidden in my wall. Because, you know, the guards would always creep around and be like, "Hey, there's no smoking in here." And I'd be like, "Well, then I'm just going to have to hide it from you." So that's just how that shit works. Oh, hi! Oh shit, can I parry? Can I please parry? See, I told you guys that they would be here. Oh shit, dude! That was not nice. To think I let you beat me, I go fishing shit. Fuck you! We're no longer buddies. I'm never getting you more ramens again. Oh shit. I need to really start learning how to parry more. Oh, fucker. How do you shank me through a wall? That was incredible. can't even be mad at that. How did... Oh, my GERD. I didn't even rust up at any of these fucking bonfires either. Shit. Shit, son.
Hi, guys. Welcome back to Arkham Asylum. Let's, see if I can not fuck up this time. Okay, and that's, like, the opposite of how I want to do this. Holy, okay. Oh, my God. I'm so grateful that I'm actually still alive. Just, holy shit. Like, for a moment there, I thought all those souls were gone. I was gonna get pissed. But, you know, it's okay. It's okay. And this area is... Yeah. You think back to when you first started out in this game, you're like, okay, this shit's gotta be cake. Nope. Nope. The developers made sure that this would challenge you just as much, and if not more. So we're gonna rest. Because if I die again, I don't gotta come all the way back from Firelink. Where the hell? Oh, that's right. Up through here! Yeah, I'm just, like, shaking with such a rage right now that I almost forgot. No, he's not back alive, is he? Good. Because he went nuts with it. He lost his marbles.
So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to be very careful and consistent with my parry. Kind of like how he just was. Oh my God, get away! No! Come on! Get away from it! Dumbass, holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my God, fire does nothing to this man. So I'm just gonna run for it. Get my souls at least. Alright, here he comes. At least I got my souls. Shit! Oh, come on! You fucknut. There we go. Parry that bitch. Parry that bitch! Oh, shit, dude! Oh my God, I am way... Oh, fuck! Just fuck, yo!
Well, at least I didn't lose all those souls yet. Shit. Okay. So I know what I'm gonna do. First, I'll go through here, kill these guys. Whoa. That was ninja, bro. I gotta give that to you. That was ninja as fuck. Oh, come on. There you go. I'm not gonna get stopped by some simple fucking pottery. Look at that. Lost my souls right out of fucking... whatever. Yeah, I know I recovered. Thanks. So now... I wonder if I... Okay, I do have enough to level up at least. So... let's upgrade my endurance. Yeah, I think that's the smartest move to go with at this point. You know what, let me check my shield. Yeah, let's just readjust some of my equipment here. Morningstar. Crash shield, what's the crash shield do? Yeah, we'll go with it. We'll try it out. Worst case scenario is I die by this fucker again, right?
At this point, it doesn't even make me mad, it just makes me sad. There we go. Come at me. Oh, shit. Just the way he stuns you, though. God. My attacks do nothing to this dude. Oh, shit. Come on. Just back up. Oh, my God. No! Oh, fuck. Okay, there is no way I'm getting through this right now. There's no fucking way.
But I figure, you know what? One more try, right? Just one more try. Fucking, I'm going back to that sword, though. I really need to fucking upgrade my shit before I do all this, though. I mean, I know I should. Come on, where's my humanity? There we go. Now I'll need two of them. Because we're gonna reverse our hollowing. And then we're gonna kindle the fire. So it'll allow us to have more Estus. And like an insane fool, I'm gonna go try and kill this fucker again. Let's do it, motherfucker!
How did I fuck that up? What ifs? What ifs, game devs? See, the fact that he does that just royally pisses me off. Shit. Alright. That's it. I'm done. I'll try and pick up on this later. And I'll see you guys then.
2,000 years later.
You know what, Hyeniacs? I've been sitting here thinking, reflecting on myself, and I realized I've been going about this the wrong way.
You see, there's some things that I need to do. Instead of just rushing in foolishly, I gotta remember some of the items here. I gotta remember how I did this before, instead of just doing the same thing over and over again, expecting a different result. Because that's just not gonna get me anywhere, because that is the clear definition of fucking insanity. I mean, look at these guys. How many times do they try to kill me? And it just doesn't work out for them. It is the definition of insanity. So, that's the lesson we gotta learn from here. So, if I remember correctly, first, there's an item through here that I really need to get. Let's take care of this asshole. Fire! Fire is my friend! It's not your friend. Die! Oh god, I love it when I execute it so perfectly like that. Anyways, so, there is an item over here that I really want to get. The rusted iron ring. Now, let's see. Let's check that out real quick. Oh yeah, going back to earlier when I talked about that guy you should kill because he's a dick, you get this ring from him, and it boosts a lot of your shit, so I recommend doing it. Let's see, improves balance on poor footing. Well, that sounds like it could be helpful, so we're gonna go with that. Let's see. Oh, I know where we are. I'm not going down there. Nope. Nope. That is certain doom in a handbasket right now. Instead, what we want to do is go this way to get to our old cell that we started out in the very beginning of the game. Come on, just slide down. There you go. Now, there will be another Black Knight here, though, so I do want to be somewhat careful. But if I remember correctly, this one isn't nearly as much of a dick as the other one. But you never know.
Come on. Okay. I'm still... If I could actually... Fucking... Oh, shit. Nope. Nope. I fucked. Doesn't matter what I do. It just doesn't matter. Doesn't mean I'm gonna give up, though.
Okay. I'll switch that out with a Drake sword, because that is our most powerful weapon. Never mind. At least my souls are, like, right there. Alright. Here we go, we're gonna fuck up again, guys.
Oh, shit. I am just the worst. I shouldn't even be allowed to play these games anymore. And here we go. Rape time. Doesn't matter what I do, fuck it. See, I can't parry for shit. I am garbage. And of course I'm stuck in a corner. I can't see. Come on, just heal. Of course he actually has to wait for him to be like right there though. Oh, come on! Can't even get a backstab on his ass? What kind of shit is that? Come on. Fuck. In the end, it doesn't even matter. Oh. I can exploit this. Oh, shit. Just keep doing this. I don't give a fuck how cheap it is. Ah, shit. He figured me out. He's too smart for me. There we go. Yeah! I actually almost got him. So let's get him back out to the middle here. Come on. Don't be scared. There we go. Oh. How's he still? Whatever. There we go. Oh, okay. Oh, that feels so much better. Oh my god, you guys.
The fact that I beat one of those fuckers. And now, we gotta get geared up for that fucker. Now you're thinking, wait a minute, didn't we already fight him in the beginning as the tutorial boss? No, we didn't. It's a totally different dragon. They just happen to look the same. So, either way, he's the next target. He's a new challenge, guys. I know it sucks. I'd prefer not to deal with him, but I have to advance. I have to get through this. Doesn't matter how underlevel I am. Of course we got these guys, why would we not? Now, here's what we're gonna do. You know how I said before, let's not go through the middle? Well, I'm gonna contradict myself because this is how we get down to the boss.
What?
Now, as you can see, that fall's gonna take a lot out of you. And so will any of his hits. Especially that. So what you want to do is just get behind him. That's just the best thing you can do. Be careful for that shockwave. Doesn't matter if it's behind or in front of you. Yeah, as you can see, it'll still get you. Fuck. Let me get behind you, baby. Damn, girl, that ass though. That ass be chunky as fuck. Just like I like my peanut butter. Oh shit. Do not. Oh, fuck. Maybe I should try not locking onto him. That might help. Just saying. Just fucking saying.
God, I came into this totally unprepared on like almost every level. It doesn't help that, like a fool, when I was grinding for levels before, I was trying to increase my faith more than anything. Which I shouldn't have done. I shouldn't have put it all into that one aspect. But... oh man, we go through life, we make mistakes, and, you know, we just move forward. Alright, I just want to find my souls before I die. There they are. Oh! Well!
Okay! Oh, fuck.
I don't care. I'm not in the mood for your attitude right now. Or yours for that matter, holy shit. You are on one today.
Alright. There's my souls. Excuse me, sir. You know what? Give you a fire booty. Damn, that does almost nothing to him. Literally almost nothing. Stand back a bit. Please stand at least 20 feet away from the bus, for that is the danger zone! Alright, this might take me a while just because I want to play it safe. But, you know, gotta do what I gotta do to survive this. That is more important than anything else in the world. Ooh, I'm surprised it didn't get me. Aw, shit! I thought I rolled. No! Oh, God. Oh, fuck you, dude! Fuck, man! All my souls! You damn right I'm doing it again. Huzzah! Yeah, might as well. At least that's 200 more than I had before. No, we're just gonna be dual wielding and shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Nope. You ain't gonna get it on me that easy. You ain't gonna get me that easy. Not this time. Might as well heal up a little bit. Might as fucking well get spanked. God. I don't want to lock onto him because then that'll fuck me up when he jumps up. At the same time, I don't want to. Shit. I just think it's bullshit that that front attack can get you when you're behind him. Okay. We gonna get him. We are never, ever, ever gonna die so easily. Well, I mean, you never know. I could fuck up like now. Oh, ho, 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 ha, ha, in your booty face. Atomic fart. Okay. Come on, guys. We can't stop believing. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, fuck. Oh, God damn it. Really?
It's official. You suck.
I'm done with this for today. For realsies. I've just, yeah. That, yeah, whatever. Fuck it. Game over, yeah! Hey guys, Iron Popcan here. I just want to say thank you all for watching our videos and supporting us. I just want to do a quick shout out to one of my favorite places here in Sault Ste. Paul called Level Up Games. As you can see, you know, they do have an official website. You can order from them. I just want to do this, like, you know, I'm not officially sponsored by them, but they have been awesome enough to, you know, hook me up with some stuff, and they have put, you know, flyers for our page all over their stores. So I mean, I really appreciate that, and I want to, you know, help get them out there, because they like have a great selection on video games, from, you know, the new gen all the way back to like NES, Atari, and everything in between. Probably the biggest pop figure collection I have ever laid my eyes upon. I mean, we got over 14 pops, and I would say at least the vast majority, at least 3/4 of them, have come from them. They're very rare, very hard to find, as well as if you guys have seen the Hyena Den video, you also seen the Deadpool figurine, which is very rare, very hard to find, also from there, as well as that little X-Pac figure. So I mean, they are just, they're a great collection of gems, as you can see in the pictures here, and I'll show you some of the stuff. I mean, they're huge on trading card games as well, board games. They have tournaments almost every weekend, and just, that's only half of their store. And you don't even see the other half, where they have all the video games and just everything else. Comics, even today, like, they do this frequent thing where they actually have free comic book day, as you can see. They have it going on today, so if any of you are in the St. Paul area and you just want to go check it out, yeah. I mean, you can get up to 10 free comics at once. So just want to help them get their name out there. I'll put a link down to their website and everything else, you know, their social media and all that stuff. Either way, guys, you know, just I want to say thank you to them, and thank you to all of you as well. I really appreciate it. I love you, my Hyeniacs, and I'll see you guys later.